Confusion reigns at Indy. Who won the United States Grand Prix? The timing system gives it to Barrichello by 0.011 of a second. One of the closest finishes in Formula One history.